All right. We're going to give you a little bit of LA country music here. This is an old one. Goes back a few years. It's called White Lion Fever.
Be real, short of the war. You know how I feel, but I
And we'd like to do it for you now from Flying Again. It's called Dim Lights, Thick Smoke, and Loud, Loud Music.
Yeah.
course. We got one that we'd like to do with it. It was written by Merle Haggard. Are there any Merle Haggard fans here at all? Yes. Okie from Muskogee?
Yes.
Yeah, he did a bunch of them. And Gibb's going to sing one about a fugitive. The fugitive just got out of jail.
But I'm gonna get right as soon as I'm beat tonight.
gonna slow it down and do a real pretty song for you. This is one that I did on the album, on the Airborne album. It's called Border Town. In a little town, just this side of Mexico, I've been living in the light many years ago. I remember when my songs were on the radio in that little border town, the side of Mexico. I was in my just the times that changed their minds. Well, I'd like to know, in that little border town, the side of Mexico, if I get the time, I stop and watch the children play. Oh, but I only get the time to watch them each and every. Thank you.
Music we both understood.
big hand, stick your feet up on pedestal guitar tonight, folks.
Well, in a crowded bar,
we're gonna do a song, a little bit of a bluegrass tune here. We'll do it sort of electrically. Skip's gonna sing it, a song called Rolling in My Sweet Baby's Arm.
Rolling in my sweet baby.
Oh, we're not afraid to
turned to him, made my faith so strong. Come on, will let this boil man over my frame to ride. Take me home today.
really appreciate that. We only have time for one more show, so we're going to do this one fast. And it's sort of a Texas song called Truck Driving Me.
Are you tripping?
Okay, we really appreciate y'all coming out tonight. Believe me, this is one of the finest turnouts we've had on the entire tour, and you've been one of the greatest audiences that we've had the pleasure of playing for. Thank you. She brought me some coffee.